Okay, Lizendu, we are going to learn new chapter. Okay, numbers up to 1000. Numbers up to 1000. Okay. So till this you all know, right? Till see, for example, what number it is? See, you should not say simply 100. How much 100? 100, right? How much? Okay. Okay. One thing you say the answer and wait. It's not a problem for you. Elimination. See, are you only person or not attending the class? One time you say the answer and mute yourself. Why you are shouting like this? Don't ask for page number. Listen the class. At last, I'll give the homework. That time you take and see the book. Remuneration. One time you say the answer and you should stop saying the answer again. Why you are shouting like this? You are the not only one student attending the class. You are disturbing everyone. Not only for humiliation, for all the ones I am telling. Say the answer one time and mute yourself. Otherwise, I won't ask anything to you if you are shouting like this. Listen, how many hundred this is? 100. Somebody didn't mute it themselves. Samshita. For Samshita, I have to say many times. Samshrita, mute yourself, ma. Listen the class. So, this is how many hundred? 100. This is what place? Ones place. This is ones place. And next, zero is at what place? Tens place. Ones place, tens place. Next, hundreds place. Right? So in hundreds place, what number is there? Number 1 is there. So how many 100? 100. How many times? 0 times. How many ones? 0 ones. So if instead of 1, if we are having 3, what number it is? You have to check the hundreds place first. When you are reading the number, when you are telling the number, you have to start it from the hundreds place. So what number it is? Which place? First we have to find the places. We have to start telling from the hundreds place. If 100 places not there, only tens and ones places there, means we have to start it from tens place. When you are reading the number, you should start it from the hundreds place if it is there. So you see how many hundred? Number 3 is there. So 3. 100. Any other numbers are here, you check in tens place and ones place. Nothing is there, right? So this is only 300. If it is in hundreds place, 8 is there, means 800. Okay, the number is 800. So if it is only one number, 100 place alone having number and the remaining place having zero, means we can read it like this. Now, how to read the number? I say you have to start reading the number from the hundreds place. So in hundreds place, you check first how many hundreds? 7. So 700. Then 3 to 32, 732. So when you're writing it, you know the 100 spelling, 32 spelling, everything you know, right? So we can write the number name for this. First, we have to write 700 spelling also, you know. So 732, we should write it. So 7, S-E-V-E-N, 700, H-U-N-D, H-U-N-D, R-E-D, 100, 32, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 32, T-W-O-2. This is the number name of this numeral. When you are reading it, 732, 32, 732. When you are writing, 732. Okay. So if you are having any other number also, you have to read it in this way. Next. Next one is, listen carefully. So when you are having abacus for this places, so you are having 3 digits. So if you are asking you to draw the abacus should have the 3 rods because we are having 3 digits. So we have to draw 3 rod abacus. Okay. So 1's place, 10's place, 100's place. 1's, 10's, 100's. So first we have to check the 1's place, which number is there? The number 4 is there. So we have to draw 4 beads in 1's place. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 beads. Right? Next we have to check the 10's place. 10's place, which number is given? Number 3 is given. Everyone should listen the class. Don't see here and there. One, two, three. Yes. Next, we have to check the 100's place. 100 place also having 4. So we have to draw 4 beads. So this is what the number 434 in abacus. Okay. Is it clear? For example, if you are having number 500, how to read this? You are having confusion when zeros comes inside. Okay, so it is nothing. 500 place, when we are reading the number, we have to start from 100 place, no? So 500 03 means, I said you just take this 500, you read the 03, you take 03. So we don't consider the 0. So the light is just a 3. So 503. Okay, when you are reading this number, how to read? 503. 503. Okay, 503. So this is a 1. Three, one, two, three. 3 beats. Now come to the tens place. Tens place, which number is given? Number 0 is given. So if 0 is there, means no need of drawing any beads. No need, don't draw any beads in this tens rod. Okay, next step. Number 5 is given in hundreds place. Bhiksha, mute yourself. So 5 is there, so we have to draw 5 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 beads. We have to represent 503 in this way. Don't draw any beads in tens draw because in tens place 0 only given. 0 means nothing. No bead should be drawn in the tens rod. Okay. Next one. So how to fill the numbers in abacus usually? Next one is mute yourself. Mute yourself, ma'am. So till this you know place value. Place value means you have to find the place. That means 1's place, 10's place, 100's place. For example, 1's place, 10's place, 100's place. So it is a number. How to read it? 459. 5959. So 459. This is the way we read this number. Now they are asking place value. Place value means you have to check the place. Till this you are having confusion with place value and face value. So place value means you have to find the place. Depends on the place, you will get different values. But face value means you will never get a different value. See, only 1 to 9 will come inside this, no? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Right? If you are taking only one place, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. From this, any one number will come. From this, for this place also. From 1 to 9 only, we will get a number. So, if they are asking for a face value, okay, face value, you have to write the same number. Face value of 4 is 4. If the 4 is here also, the face value of 4 is 4 only. Face value of 5 is 5. Face value of 9 is 9. Whatever number is given, the face value of that particular number will be same. It will never change. If they are asking the place value, P-L-A-C-E, place, place value, then only you have to check the place of that number. Here they are asking place value of 9. Place value of 9. You check. The 9 is at which place? The 9 is at 1's place. The 9 is at which place? The 9 is at 1's place. So we have to do multiplication. That's all. So 9, 1's place. So 9 ones are anything into 1. 2 ones are 2. 3 ones are 3. 4 ones are 4. So 9 ones are 9. 9 ones are 9. If any number is at 1's place, you will get the same number. So how many ones are here? 9 ones. The place value of 9 is 9. Place value. Noted? Place value. Place value only. We asked for play finding find to find the place value, not face. Face means you write the same number, ma. Whatever number, how many digit also, you don't bother about it. If they are asking for a face value of 1, you write 1. Face value of 5, write 5. Don't get confusion in that. But if they're asking for place value, check the place where the number is. Place value of 9. So they are asking place value of 9, you check the place. 9 is at 1's place. So how many 1's? 9 1's. Place value of 9 is only 9. 9 1's are 9. Next, place value of 5. Place value of 5. 5 is at what place? 5 is at which place? 5 is at 10's place. 5 is at which place? 5 is at 10's place. So you have to do multiplication. So this is how 9 ones are 9. How to do 9 ones are 9. Here you see 5 tens are. 5 tens are how much? 5 tens are 5 tens are 50. 5 tens are 50. Okay, listen. Now, listen. Next, place value of 4. The number is 459. They are asking for 4, number 4's place value. So you check the place where the 4 is at. The 4 is at hundreds place. So the same thing we have to do. The same multiplication we have to do. 9 ones are 5. Mute yourself. I will not ask any question to you. Place value of 4. So the same thing. Here you see 9 ones are 9, 5 tens are 50, 4 hundreds are 4 hundreds are 4 hundreds. For example, 4 hundreds means you take in this sense 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 hundreds are 400. So the place value of 4 is 400. Okay, da, any doubts in this place value and face value? Okay, one more number. Listen, 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 listen. So now, how to read this number? First, we have to start it from the ones, tens, hundreds. Hundreds place 600. When you are having 0, 7, 0, 1, I said only you take the number alone. Don't take the zero. So 600. 7. The number is 607. Okay. 607. So the 7 is at 1's, 10's, 100's place. Right? Now, place value of 7. I said you take a number and multiply it with the place. So 7 ones are. 7 ones are 2 ones are 2, 3 ones are 3, 4 ones are 4. Like this, 7 ones are 7. 7 ones are 7. The place value of 7 in this given number is 7 only. Next, place value of 0. Right? Place value of 0. So, 0 into anything also, we will get 0. For example, 0 into 10. Nothing is there, no? So, 0. Place value of 0. Face value of 0. Only 0. Any tens are here? If they are asking for how many tens, you check the tens place. 0 tens only. How many ones? 7 ones. 0 tens. How many hundreds? 6 hundreds. Check this here. 100 place and tell the answer for hundreds. How many hundreds? 600. So 600s are 600. The place value of 6 is 600. Okay. Now, expanding the number. So expanding the number for two digit number we learned. Now we are going to learn 3 digit number. How to expand this? Expanding, when you are expanding, you have to add plus. Then how many hundreds? 8 100. When you are expanding, 800. Then how many 10? 3 10. 3 tens are 30. Next, 4. Next, ones place is 4. So this is the way to expand the number. Very good. Very good. Super. So sorry, next one is, so how to expand this? First, take the 100 place. How many hundreds? 900. 900s are 900. 900s are 900. Next, how many tens? Tens also 9 tens. So, 9 tens are 90. How many ones? 9. 9 ones are 9. This is the way to expand the given number. Very good, ma'am. Very good.